Σίμων, Κύριε δόξασε, πριάσα για δόξασε. Βασιλέ φοράρι παράδειγμα του πνεύμα της αληθείας. Ο πανταχού παρόγινο πάντα πληρών, ο θησαυρός των αγαθών και ζωής χορηγός. Έλθε και σκήνωσον εν ημίν και καθάρισον εμάς βασιλίδος και σώσον αγαθέντας ψυχάς ημών.
Αμήν. Άγιος ο Θεός, Άγιος ο Σπυρός, Άγιος ο Θάνος, ελέησον ημάς. Άγιος ο Θεός, Άγιος ο Σπυρός, Άγιος ο Θάνος, ελέησον ημάς. Άγιος ο Θεός, Άγιος ο Σπυρός, Άγιος ο Θάνος, ελέησον ημάς. Δόξα Πατρί και Υιώ και Αγίου Πνεύματι και νυν και εις αιώνες των αιώνων. Αμήν. Παναγία θεία, ελέησον ημάς, Κύριε λάσου αμαρτίας ημών. Δέσποτα συγχώρεσης ανομίας ημών. Άγιε επίσκεψε και Ιησού ασθενείας ημών, έργη του ονόματός σου, Κύριε ελέησον, Κύριε ελέησον, Κύριε ελέησον. Δόξα Πατρί και Υιώ και Αγίου Πνεύματι και νυν και εις αιώνες των αιώνων. Αμήν. Πάτερ ημών, ο ένης ουρανής, αγιάσαι το όνομά σου, θέλει η βασιλεία σου, γιατί το θέλημά σου. Ως εν ουρανών και επί της γης των άρτων ημών των αιτίων συντώσιμη σήμερον και άφησε μου τα βλήματα ημών ως και εμείς αφίευ της οφειλέτες ημών και εμείς εν έγης ημάς εις πειρασμόν, αλλά ρίσε ημάς από
ό,τι σου εστί βασιλεία και η δύναμις και η δόξα του Πατρός και του Υιού και του Αγίου Πνεύματος, νυν και αΐ και εις τους αιώνας των αιώνων.
Τα ρήματά μου ενώτησε, Κύριε, σύνες της κραυγής μου, πρόσεξε τη φωνή της, δε είσαι ως μου, ο βασιλέας μου και ο Θεός μου, ότι προσεύχομαι, Κύριε, το πρωί σ' ακούσει της φωνής μου, το πρωί παραστήσω μέση και επόξιμη ότι ούχι Θεός θέλων ανομίαν σοι ή ούχι παρηχήσεις ή πονηρευόμενος, ουδές διεμένουσι παρανόμη κατέντατη τον οφθαλμό σου. Εμείς σας πάντα στους εργαζομένους την ανομία να πολλείς πάντα στους λαλούντας το ψεύδος. Άνδρα εμάντων και δόλιων δελίσεται, Κύριος. Εγώ δε το πλήθη του ελαίου σου εισαλεύσω με εις τον ήχον σου. Προσκυνήσω προς ναόν Άγιον σου εν φόβο σου. Κύριε, οδήγησέ με τη δικαιοσύνη σου ένα και τον εχθρό μου κατέχουν ενώπιον σου την οδό μου. Ότι ουκ έστει εν το στόμα και αυτόν αλήθεια η καρδία αυτόν ματέα. Τάφος ανεωγουμένος ο λάριξ αυτών, τες γλώσσες αυτών εδολμίουσαν, κρίνων αυτούς ο Θεός, από που πεσάτωσαν από των διαβολίων αυτών, κατά το πλήθος των ασεβών αυτών άξωσαν αυτούς, ότι παρεπίθυναν σε Κύριε, και εφραντίζαν πάντες οι ελπίζοντες επί σε εις αιώνα αγαλιάζονται οι κατασκηνώσεις εν αυτής, και καθίσονται έτσι πάντες οι αγαπώντες το όνομά σου, ότι εσύ ευλογήσεις δίκαιων, Κυρίως όπλων ευδοκίας, εστεφανώσας ημάς.
Why do you let the nations rage and the people plot a vain thing? The kings of the earth set themselves and the rulers take counsel together against the Lord and against His anointed, saying, Let us break their bones in pieces and cast away their cords from us. He who sits in the heavens shall laugh, the Lord shall hold to them in derision. Then He shall speak to them in His wrath and His distress to them in His deep displeasure. Yet I have set my king on my holy hill of Zion. I will declare the decree. The Lord has said to me, You are my son, and today I have begotten you. Ask of me, and I will give you the nations for your inheritance, and the ends of the earth for your possession. You shall break them with a rod of iron, and you shall dash them to pieces like a potter's vessel. Now therefore be wise, O kings, be instructed, you judges of the earth. Serve the Lord with fear, and rejoice with trembling. Kiss the Son, lest He be angry, and you perish in the way. When His wrath is kindled but a little, blessed are all those who have put their trust in Him.
Ο Θεός μου πρόσχεσ μη ειν αυτοί εγκατελέπεις με, μακράν από τις σωτηρίες μου οι λόγοι των παραπτωμάτων μου. Ο Θεός μου και κράξω με ημέρας και ούτ της ακούσει και νυχτός και ούτ της άνοιαν εμή. Σύ δε εν Αγίω κατοικείς ο έπαινος του Ισραήλ. Επισύπησαν οι πατέρες ημών, ήρθησαν και ερήσω αυτούς. Προσέ και έκραξα και εσώθησα. Επισύπησαν και οι που κατασκηνήσεις, κατασκήνησαν. Εγώ δε είμαι εις πόλης και ούκ άνθρωπος όνειδος ανθρώπων και ούκ ξεθέρισα λαού. Πάντες θεωρούντες με, εξεμεκτήρισαν με, ελάλησαν εν χείλησιν. Εκκίνησαν κεφαλήν, ήλπισεν επί Κύριον ρησάς το αυτόν σωσάτο αυτόν, ό,τι θέλει αυτόν ο Θησίο, εξ πάσας με εκγαστρός η ελπίζ μου, από μαστόν της μητρός μου και σε επιρρύθμι εκ μήτρας. Από γαστρός μητρός μου Θεός μου, είσαι η μία πως της απε μου, ό,τι θλίπεις εκείς, ό,τι ουκ έστειν ο βοητών μου. Περί και κλείσωσαν οι μεμόσοι πολλοί, τα αγρυπίονες περιέσχονται. Ήνιξαν επ' εμέ το στόμα αυτών ως λέων αρπάζων και οριόμενος, όσοι είδω εξεχήθη και διασκορπίστη πάντα τα οστά μου. Εγεννήθη η καρδία μου ως ηκυρός, τυκόμενος, εν μέσω της κοιλίας μου εξηράνθη ως άστρα κονιστήθη και η γλώσσα μου και κόλλητε το λαρύγγι μου και εισχούν θανάτου κατήγαγές με. Ό,τι εκεί προσάν με εκείνες πολλοί, συναγωγή του ονειρευωμένων, περιέσχομαι. Όριξαν χείρας μου και πόδας μου, εξηρύθμισαν πάντοτα οστά μου. Αυτοί δε κατενόησαν και επίδιον με, διαμελήσαν το τα ημάτια μου, αυτοί και επί των ηματισμών μου, έβαλον πλήρων, συνδεχείτε, μη μακρύνεις την βοηθειά σου, απ' εμού, εις την αντίληψή μου πρόσθεσ. Κρίσε απορροφέα στην ψυχή μου και χειρός κοινό στην μονογενή μου. Σώσω με εξ στόματος λέοντος και από κεράτων μονοκερότων την ταπείνωσή μου. Διηγήσω με το όνομά σου της αδελφής μου εν μέσω εκκλησίας ημίσωσε. Η φοβούμενη τον Κύριο λέσατε αυτόν άπαντο σπέρμα Ιακώβ, δοξάτετε αυτόν. Φοβηθεί το δία από αυτού, άπαντο σπέρμα Ισραήλ ο Θεού, εξεδένωσε, ουδέ προσώχθησε τη δέηση του φτωχού, ουδέ απέστρεψε το πρόσωπο αυτού αφαιμού, και εν το τετραγένανε προς αυτόν εισή του σέμου. Παρά σου ο εφενός μου, εν εκκλησία μεγάλη εξομολογήσω μέση, τα σεφτάς μου αποδώσω ενώπιον των φοβουμένων σε. Φάγονται πένιτες και πλήστονται και ενέσχυση, Κύριον, οι εξητούντες αυτών ζήσονται, καρδίες αυτών εις αιώνα αιώνους. Νηστήσονται και επιστραφήσονται προς Κύριον πάνω τα πέρατα θρησκής και προσκυνήσουν συνενώπιον αυτού πάσα η πατρία των εθνών. Ότι του Κυρίου η Βασιλεία και αυτός δεσπόζει των εθνών, έφαγον και προσεκίνησαν πάντες οι θείοντες της γης, ενώπιον αυτού προπέσουνται πάντες οι καταβαίνοντες της γης. Και η ψυχή μου αυτό ζει και το σπέρμα μου δουλεύσει αυτό. Αναγγελίσετε το Κύριο γενεά, οι ερχόμενοι και αναγγελούσι την δικαιοσύνη αυτού λαού, των τεχθισωμένων, όν επίση ο Κύριος. Δόξα Πατρί και Υιό και Υιό Πνεύματι και δικαίης αιώνες των αναμήν. Αλληλούια, 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 δόξα σε ο Θεός. Αλληλούια, 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 δόξα σε ο Θεός. Αλληλούια, 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 δόξα σε ο Θεός. Κύριε Λέξη, Κύριε Λέξη, Κύριε Λέξη, δόξα Πατρί και Υιό και Υιό Πνεύματι και δικαίης αιώνες προς το αιώνα μου και τον αιώνα αναμήν. Σταυρωθέντος σου Χριστέ, ανηρέθη η τυραννής, επατήθη η δύναμης του εχθρού, ούτε γαράγγελος, ούτε άνθρωπος, αλλά αυτός ο Κύριος έσωσας ημάς δόξα σοι.
Now and forever to the ages of ages, amen. What name can we possibly give to you, O full of grace? Heaven, as you give rise to the sun of righteousness. Paradise, as you brought forth the flower of corruption. Virgin, as you remained in inviolate. Pure mother, that you held in your holy embrace the Son. The God of all, entreat him that he may save our souls.
Σήμερα του λαού το καταπέσω αγνών της άλλου πατρίγητο έτος παρανόμου και τα ιδίως Αθήνας ο Ήλιος Κρήτη δεσπότην ορόστα
Λάντο,
The readings from St. Paul's Epistle to the Galatians.
Let us be attentive, wisdom, let us be attentive.
But God forbid that I should boast, except in the cross of our Lord Jesus Christ, by whom the world has been crucified to me and to the world. For in Christ Jesus neither circumcision nor uncircumcision avails anything, but a new creation. And as many as walk according to this rule, peace and mercy be upon them and upon the Israel of God. From now on let no one trouble me, for I bear in my body the marks of the Lord Jesus. Brethren, the grace of our Lord Jesus Christ be with your spirit. Amen.
Peace be with you, the reader.
Alleluia, alleluia.
Wisdom arise, let us hear the Holy Gospel. Peace be unto all. The reading is from the Holy Gospel according to St. Matthew. Let us be attentive. When morning came, all the chief priests and elders of the people plotted against Jesus to put him to death. And when they had bound him, they led him away and delivered him to Pontius Pilate, the governor. Then Judas, his betrayer, seeing that he had been condemned, was remorseful and brought back the 30 pieces of silver to the chief priests and elders, saying, I have sinned by betraying innocent blood. And they said, what is that to us? You see to it. Then he threw down the pieces of silver in the temple and departed, and went and hanged himself. But the chief priests took the pieces of silver and said, it is not lawful to put them into the treasury, because they are the price of blood. And they consulted together, brought with them the potter's field to bury the strangers in. Therefore that field has been called the field of blood to this day. Then was fulfilled what was spoken by Jeremiah the prophet, and they took the 30 pieces of silver, the price of him who was priceless, whom they of the children of Israel prized. and they gave her to the potter's field as the Lord directed me. Now Jesus stood before the governor, and the governor asked him, saying, Are you the king of the Jews? Jesus said, It is as you say. And while he was being accused by the chief priests and elders, he answered nothing. Then Pilate said to him, Did you not hear how many things they testify against you? But he answered him not one word, so that the governor marveled greatly. Therefore, when they had gathered together, Pilate said to them, Whom do you want me to release to you, Barabbas or Jesus, who is called Christ? For he knew that they had handed him over because of envy. While he was sitting on the judgment seat, his wife sent to him, saying, Have nothing to do with a righteous man, for I have suffered many things in a dream because of him. But the chief priests and elders persuaded the multitudes that they should ask for Barabbas and destroy Jesus. The governor answered and said to them, Which of the two do you want me to release to you? They said, Barabbas. Pilate said to them, What shall I do then with Jesus, who is called Christ? They all said to him, Let him be crucified. The governor said to them, Why? What evil has he done? But they cried out all the more, saying, Let him be crucified. When Pilate saw that he could not prevail at all, but rather that the turmoil was rising, he took bread, water, and washed his hands before the multitude, saying, I am innocent of the blood of this righteous person. You see to it. And all the people answered and said, His blood be on us and on our children. Then he released Barabbas to them. And when he had scourged Jesus, he delivered him to be crucified. Then the soldiers and the governor took Jesus into the praetorium and gathered the whole garrison around him. And they stripped him and put a scarlet robe on him. When they had twisted the crown of thorns, they put it on his head and a reed in his right hand. And they bowed the knee before him and mocked him, saying, Hail, King of the Jews. Then they spat on him and took the reed and struck him on the head. And when they had mocked him and took the robe off of him, put his own clothes on him and led him away to be crucified. Now, as they came out, they found a man of Cyrene, Simon by name. Him they compelled to bear his cross. And when they had come to a place called Golgotha, that is to say, place of a skull, they gave him vinegar mingled with gall to drink. But when he tasted it, he would not drink. Then they crucified him and divided his garments, casting lots, that it might be fulfilled which was spoken by the prophet. They divided my garments among them, and for my clothing they cast lots. Sitting down, they kept watch over him there, and they put up over his head the accusation written against him, This is Jesus, the King of the Jews. Then two robbers were crucified with him, one on the right hand and another on the left. And those who passed by blasphemed him, waging their heads and saying, You who destroy the temple and build it in 3 days, save yourself. If you are the Son of God, come down from the cross. Likewise, the chief priests also, mocking with the scribes and elders, said, He saved others. Himself he cannot save. If he is the King of Israel, let him now come down from the cross, and we will believe him. He trusted in God. Let him deliver him now, if he will have him. For he said, I am the Son of God. Even the robbers who were crucified with him reviled him with the same thing. Now, from the sixth hour until the ninth hour, there was darkness over all the land. And about the ninth hour, Jesus cried out with a loud voice, saying, Eli, Eli, lama sabachthani, that is, my God, why have you forsaken me? And some of those who stood there, when they heard that, said, This man is calling for Elijah. Immediately one of them ran and took a sponge, filled it with vinegar, and put it on a reed, and offered it to him to drink. The rest said, Let him alone. Let us see if Elijah will come to save him. And Jesus cried out again with a loud voice, and yielded up his spirit. Then behold, the veil of the temple was torn in two from top to bottom, And the earth quaked, and the rocks were split, and the graves were opened, and many bodies of the saints who had fallen asleep were raised. And coming out of the graves after his resurrection, they came into the holy city and appeared to many. So when the centurion and those who were with him, who were guarding Jesus, saw the earthquake and the things that had happened, they feared greatly, saying, "Truly, this was the Son of God." And many women who had followed Jesus from Galilee, ministering to him, were there looking on from afar, among whom were Mary Magdalene, Mary the mother of James and Joseph, and the mother of Zebedee's son.
Τα διαδήματά μου κατεύθυνον κατά το λόγιον σου και μη κατακυριεύσα το μου πάσα ανομία. Λύτρωσε με από συκοφαντίες ανθρώπων και φύλαξον τα συντολά σου. Το πρόσωπό σου επίφανον επί των δούλων σου και δίδαξον με τα δικαιώματά σου. Πληρωθεί το στόμα μου ενέσεω σου, Κύριε, όπως υπνήσω την δόξα σου. Όλη την ημέρα τη μεγαλοπρέπειά σου.
Holy God, holy mighty, holy immortal, have mercy on us. Holy God, holy mighty, holy immortal, have mercy on us. Holy God, holy mighty, holy immortal, have mercy on us. Glory to the Father, the Son, Holy Spirit, both now and forever, the ages of ages. Amen. O Holy Trinity, have mercy on us. Lord, pardon our sins. Master, forgive our iniquities. O Holy One, visit us in the name of our for your name's sake. Lord, have mercy, Lord, have mercy, Lord, have mercy. Glory to the Father, the Son, Holy Spirit, both now and forever, the ages of ages. Amen. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil.
For yours is the kingdom, and the power, and the glory of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit, now and forever, and unto the ages of ages.
Το διημάστα προθέντα δεύτε πάντα συμνήσωνε αυτόν γάρ κατήδε Μαρία επί του ξύλου και έλεγε «Ή και σταυρών υπομένης, ή υπάρχει ο Υιός και Θεός μου».
The one who at all times and every hour, both in heaven and on earth, is worshipped and glorified. Praise our God, long suffering, plenteous in mercy, and full of compassion, who loves the righteous and is merciful to sinners, calling all to salvation, the promise of the blessings to come. Receive our supplications in the present hour and direct our lives according to your commandments. Sanctify our souls, purify our bodies, set our minds aright, cleanse our thoughts, and deliver us from all affliction, evil, and distress. Surround us with your holy angels, that being guided and guarded by their interposition, we may attain the unity of faith with the full knowledge of our incorruptible glory. For your blessed now and forever to the ages of ages. Amen. Lord have mercy, Lord have mercy, Lord have mercy. Glory to the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit, both now and forever to the ages of ages. Amen. More honorable than the cherubim, beyond compare, more glorious than the seraphim. Without corruption, you give birth to the Logos, we magnify you, the true Theotokos. In the name of the Lord, Father, give the blessing.
Ο Θεός, συντηρήσε μας και ευλογήσε μας, επιφάντο πρόσωπον αυτό ευχμάς και ελεήσε μας. Ο Christ, the true light, which illumines and sanctifies every person who comes into the world, let the light of your countenance leave its mark on us, that in it we may behold ineffable light, and direct our steps aright to the keeping of your commandments, through the intercessions of your all pure Mother and of all your saints. Amen.
Δίκασον Κύριε τους αδικούντας με, πολέμησον τους πολεμούντας με. Επιλάβω όχου και θηρέου και ανάστηθη εις την βοήθειά μου. Έκαιον ρομφέαν και σύγκρισον εξ εναντίας των καταδιωκόντων με. Ήπον την ψυχή μου σωτηρία σου, ημί εγώ. Εσχυνθήτωσαν και εντραπήτωσαν οι ζητώντες την ψυχή μου. Αποστραφήτωσαν εις τα οπίσω και κατασχυνθήτωσαν οι λογιζομένοι μη κακά. γεννηθήτωσαν όσοι πλούς κατά πρόσωπον ανέμουν και άγγελος Κυρίου, εκ θλίβων αυτούς γεννηθήτω Υιωδός αυτών σκότος και ολίσθημα και άγγελος Κυρίου καταδιώκουν αυτούς ότι δωρεάν έκουψαν μη διαφθοράν παγίδος αυτών μάτιν οδήγησα ή την ψυχή μου ελθέτω αυτό παγής ή ου γινώσκη και η θύρα ειν έκυψεν συλλαβέτω αυτόν και εν την παγίδη πεσίδεν αυτή η δε ψυχή μου αγαλιάσετε επί το Κυρίο τερπθήσετε επί το σωτήριο αυτού πάντα τα οστά μου ερούσι Κύριε Κύριε τις ομοιώσι διόμενος πτωχών εκχειρός στερεότερων αυτού και πτωχών και πένητα από των διαρπαζόντων αυτών αναστάντες μη μάρτυρες άδικοι αούκ εγίνωσκον ηρώτων με ανταπεδιδώσαν μη πονηρά διαγαθών και ατεχνία την ψυχή μου εγώ δε το αυτούς παρενοχλήν μη ενεδιόμην σάκων και ταπείνουν ενισχύα την ψυχή μου και η προσευχή μου εις κόρπον μου αποστραφίσετε ως πλησίον ως αδελφό η μητέρα ούτως ευηρέστου, ως πενθών και σφιχροπάζων, ούτως εταπεινούμουν και κατ' εμού εφράνθησαν και συνήθισαν και συνήθισαν επ' εμέ μάστιγες και ούκ έγνων, διεσχίστησαν και ούκ κατενήγησαν, επίρασαν με, εξεμικτήρισαν με, μικτήρισμό έβριξαν επ' εμέ τους οδόντας αυτών, Κύριε, πότε επόψη, αποκατάστησον την ψυχή μου από τις κακουργίες αυτών Ναπολεόντων, την μονογενή μου εξομολογήσω μέση εν ετησία πολύ. Εν λαό βαρύ ενέσωσε, μη επιχαρήσαν μη, οι εχθρένοντες διαδίκως, οι μισούντες με δωρεάν και διανεύοντες οφθαλμής ότι εμεί μεν ειρηνικά ελάλλουν και επί οργήν όλους διαλογήσουν το. Επλάτηναν επ' εμέ το στόμα αυτόν, είπον έβγε, έβγε. Είδον η οφθαλμή ημών, είδες Κύριε, μη παρασιωπήσεις, Κύριε, μη αποστείς απ' εμού. Εξεγέστε την Κύριε και πρόσχεσ' τη κρίση μου, ο Θεός μου και ο Κύριός μου, εις την δίκη μου. Κρίνον με Κύριε κατά τη δικαιοσύνη σου, Κύριε ο Θεός μου, και μη επιχαρήσαν μου. Μη ήπησαν εμ καρδίες αυτών, έβγε, έβγε, τη ψυχή μόν μη δε ήπη, κατεπίωμεν αυτών. Εσχυνθήσαν και ενθραπήσαν άμα οι επιχαίροντες της κακής μου. Ενδυσάστοσαν εσχήνιν και εντροπήν οι μεγαλοδημονούντες επ' εμέ. Αγαλιάστοσαν και εφρατήσαν οι θέλοντες την δικαιοσύνη μου και υπάτωσαν διαπαντός. Μεγαλυνθείτε ο Κύριος οι θέλοντες την ειρήνη του δούλου αυτού και η γλώσσα μου μελετήσει τη δικαιοσύνη σου όλη την ημέρα των επενοών σου.
Do not keep silent, O God, of my praise, for the mouth of the wicked and the mouth of the deceitful have opened against me. They have spoken against me with a lying tongue, and they have also surrounded me with words of hatred, and have fought against me without a cause. In return for my love, they are my accusers, but I gave myself to prayer. Thus they have rewarded me evil for good and have hated for my love. Set a wicked man over him and let an accuser stand at his right hand. When he is judged, let him become guilty and let his prayer become sin. Let his days become few and let another take his office. Let his children become fatherless and his wife a widow. Let his children continuously be vagabonds and beg. Let them seek their bread also from desolate places. Let the creditor seize all that he has and let strangers plunder his labor. Let there be none to extend mercy to him, nor let there be any to favor his fatherless children. Let his posterity be cut off, and in the generation following let their name be blotted out. Let the iniquity of his fathers be remembered before the Lord, and let not the sin of the mother be blotted out. Let them be continuously before the Lord, that he may cut off the memory of them from the earth, because he did not remember to show mercy, but persecuted the poor and needy man, that he might even slay the broken in heart. As he loved cursing, so let it come to him, and he did not delight in blessing, so let it be far from him. As if he clothed himself with cursing as with his garment, so let it enter his body like water and like his bones, and like oil into his bones. Let it be to him like a garment which he covers himself, and for a belt with which he girds himself continuously. Let this be the Lord's reward to my accusers and to those who speak evil against my person. But you, O God, the Lord, deal with me for your name's sake, because your mercy is good, deliver me. For I am poor and needy, and my heart is wounded within me. And I am gone like a shadow when it lengthens, and I am shaken off like a locust. My knees are weak through fasting, and my flesh is feeble from the lack of fatness. I also have become a reproach to them. When they look at me, they shake their heads. Help me, O Lord my God, O save me according to your mercy, that you may know that this is your hand, that you, Lord, have done it. Let them curse, but you bless. When they arise, let them be ashamed, but let your servant rejoice. Let my accusers be clothed with shame, and let them cover themselves with their own disgraces with a mantle. And I will greatly praise the Lord with my mouth. Yes, I will praise him according to among the multitude, for he shall stand at the right hand of the poor to save him from those who condemn him.
Ελέησον με ο Θεός κατά το μέγα έλεος, κατά το πλήθος του νικυρμό σου εξάλλησε το ανώμημά μου. Επί πλήον πλήνω με από τις ανομίες μου και από τις αμαρτίες μου καθάρισόν με. Ότι την ανομία μου εγώ γινώσουμε και την αμαρτία με ενώπιόν μου στη διαπαντός. Συ μόνο ήμαρτον και των πονηρών ενώπιόν σου επίησα όπως αντικειωθήσε της λόγης σου και νικήσε τον πλήν εσέστε. Ιδού εν ανομίαν συνελήφθη και τα αμαρτίες εκείσε με μύτη μου. Ιδού εν αλήθεια ενηγάπησε στα άδειλα και τα κρύπια της οποίας σου διδωσάζει. Κρατείς με ισόπου και καθαριστήσουμε, πληνείς με και υπερχιών αλευκαρτήσουμε. Ακουτείς μια αγαλία σου και προσύνη αγαλιά σου και ωστέα τα ταπεινωμένα. Απόστρεψε το πρόσωπό σου από τον αμαρτιό μου και πάσα ανομίες μου εξάλληψου. Καρδίαν καθαρά κτίζωνε μη ο Θεός και πνεύμα εχθές εγκαίνησε της εγκάτου μου. Μη απορρίψου με προσώπους και το πνεύμα στο Άγιο μη ατανέλησα το μου. Απόδοση με την αγαλία σου του σωτηρίου σου και πνεύμα την δημονικό στήριξό μου. Διδάξω ανώμου θα σωδού σου και ας ευείς εν της αίρετης τρέξουσι. Ρίσε με ξεμάντων ο Θεός της σωτηρίας μου. Αγαλιάσε τη γλώσσα μου και τη δικαιοσύνη σου. Κύριε τα χείλη μου ανοίξει το στόμα να αγγελεί την ενεσή σου. Ό,τι θέλεις αισθησία έδωκα εν ολοκαυτώματα ούτε ευδοκίσεις. Θυσία το Θεό πνεύμα σου τετριμένο, καρδία σου τετριμένη και τεταπεινωμένη. Ο Θεός σου δε ξεδενώσει. Αγάπη μου, Κύριε, την ευδοκία σου την Ξιών και οικοδομή την κρατή Ιερουσαλήμ. Τότε ευδοκίσει θυσία δικαιοσύνη αναφορά και ολοκαυτώματα. Τότε ανήσυξε ασπηριό σου μόσχου. Δόξα Πατρί και Υιό και Υιό Πνεύματι και νύν και αεί και εις αιώνες των αιώνων. Αμήν. Αλληλούια, 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 δόξα σε ο Θεός. Κύριε ελέησον, Κύριε ελέησον, Κύριε ελέησον. Δόξα Πατρί και Υιό και Υιό Πνεύματι και νύν και αεί και εις αιώνες των αιώνων. Αμήν.
When you were drawn from the cross, O Lord, you cried out thus, for which of my works do you want to crucify my Judeans? For the Judeans, O Lord, condemned you the life of all the death, the ones who crossed the Red Sea through the power of the staff, nailed you to the cross, and those whom you suckled with honey from the rock, brought you gall, but willingly you endured to liberate us from the bondage of the enemy of Christ our God. Glory to you. Now and forever.
You are the true vine of the Theotokos, bearing the fruit of life, to you do we implore. Wherefore, O Lady, intercede together with the apostles and the saints for the salvation of our souls.
Δια των φόβων των Ιουδαίων, ο φίλος του και ο πλησίον τέχνος, είναι εις αγώντα Κύριε, και ο διρώμενος σούτος εγώ, των δακρύων μου μη παρασύωπησει, η παραθύ την πίστη μητήρμον και ούρα φυλάσσα και ημών την μεγάλιαν ούτω εξεν και λαϊσόν ημών.
Καλήματά μου ενώπισε Κύριε. ότι γη ζωγραφή σα τη άνθεση και την φλένα πλευαζόμενο σε φορέ σα. Ον περιβάλλον του Θεώνα τι αυτιγαρ οικονομία ευγνωστή σου η εσπλαχνία Χριστέ το μεγα έλεος δόξα.
Δόξα Πατρί και Υιό και Αγίω Πνεύματι.
Ενή και αή και εις τους αιώνας των αιώνων. Αμήν.
Δίγμανι ερχόμενος επί σταυρού ούτως θεβός Κύριε. Δια ποιον έργων θέλετε σταυρός ελέη, ουδέη, ότι τους παραλύτους ημών συνέσφιξαν, ότι τους νεκρούς εξύπνου έξαν, νέστησαν, εμόρων Υιός Αμήν, κατανέαν, δια ποιον έργων θέλετε με φωνεύσει ουδέη. Αλόψεστε εις όνειν εγκαινάτε Χριστόν παρά νόμι.
Verily I am ready to be scourged, O Lord, rebuke me not with wrath.
Let us be attentive.
The reading is from the prophecy of Isaiah.
Wisdom, let us be attentive.
The Lord has given me a learned tongue that I should know how to uphold by word him that is weary. He wakened my ear that I may hear as a master. The Lord God has opened my ear and I do not resist. I have not gone back. I have not given my body to the strikers and my cheeks to them that pluck them. I have not turned away my face from them that rebuked me and spit upon me. The Lord God is my helper, therefore I am not confounded. Therefore have I set my face as a most hard rock, and I know that I shall not be confounded. He is near that justifies me. Who will contend with me? Let us stand together. Who is my adversary? Let him come near to me. Behold, the Lord God is my helper. Who is he that shall condemn me? Though they shall all be destroyed as a garment, the moth shall eat them up. Who is there among you that fear the Lord, that hears the voice of his servant, that has walked in darkness and has no light? Let him hope in the name of the Lord and lean upon his God. Behold, all you that kindle fire and compass with flames, walk in the light of your fire and in the flames which you have kindled. This is done to you by my hand, you shall sleep in sorrow.
Πρόσχομεν Σοφία, πρόσχομεν.
Αδελφοί, έτσι Χριστός όντως ήμουν ασθενών, κατά καιρόν υπερασεβών απέθανε, μόλις γάρι πεμικαίου της αποθανείτε, υπεργάρτου αγαθού τάχα της και τουρμά αποθάνει, συνίσθηση δε και αυτού αγάπη της ημάς ο Θεός, ότι έτσι αμαρτωλών όμων ημών, Χριστός υπερ ημών απέθανε, πολλών μάλλον δικαιωθέντες νύνε και ο αίματι αυτού, σωθήσω με δια αυτού από τη σωλή, ιδάρε χριώντες, κατηλάγει με το Θεό, δια του θανάτου του Υιού αυτού, πολλών μάλλον καταλαγέντες, σωθήσω με θα εν τη ζωή αυτού.
Ειρήνης ήταν αγενόσκοτη, Σοφία ορθή, ακούσαμε το Ευαγγελίο, ειρήνη πάση.
Το πνεύμα της
Εκ του καταμάρτανε και Ευαγγέλιο το ανάγνωσμα πρόσωπα. Το κύριο κύριε στρατιώτη, απέγω και εγώ τον Ιησού έσω τη αυλή, σου έστει πρετόριο και συγκαλούσε όλη τη σφύρα. Και δίωση αυτόν πορφύρα και περιπθέαση αυτό και τη θέτη στα γόνατα προ εκείνον αυτό. Και όταν έπαιξαν αυτό, εξέδισαν αυτή την πορφύρα και ρέδισαν αυτό τα ημάτια τα ίδια. Και εξάγουσαν αυτό να σταυρώσουν αυτό. Και αγαρεύουσαν παράγοντα τη μαγνά σήμανα κυρινέων. Ερχόμενον από αγρού τον πατέρα Αλεξάνδρου και ρούφου είναι άρη των σταυρών αυτού. Και φέρουσαν αυτόν επί Γολγοθά τόπον, ο έστεμι θερμιναβόμενον κρανίου τόπο. Και έδωκαν αυτό ποιήν εσημερισμένων ίνων. Ο δε ουκάλαντε. Και σταυρώσανε σε αυτόν. Διαμερίζονται τα ημάτια αυτού, βάλλοντες κλήρων από αυτά απίστη άρη. Είναι δε ώρα τρίτη και σταύρωσαν αυτόν. Και είναι η επιγραφή της αιτίας αυτού επιγεγραμμένη, ο βασιλεύς των Ιουδαίων. Και συν αυτός να βρούσει δύο ληστάς, ένα εκ δεξιών και ένα εξ εγωνίμων αυτού. Και επληρώθη η γραφή λέγουσα και μετά νόμων ελογίστη. Και οι παραπορευόμενοι ευλασφήμων αυτών κινούντας τα σκεφαλάς αυτών και λέγοντες, ο καταλύω τον αν και έντερηση ημέρες οικοδομών, σώσον σε αυτό και κατάβω από το σταυρού. Ομοίως δε και αρχιερείς εμπέζοντες προς αλλήλους, μετά των γραμματέων έλεγον, άλλους έσωσε, εαυτόν που δύνατε σώσε. Ο Χριστός ο βασιλεύς του Ισραήλ καταβάτων είναι από το σταυρού, είναι αείδομεν και πιστεύσομεν αυτό. Και σε ένα σταυρωμένη ο αυτόν ήδηζον αυτόν. Γενωμένης δε ώρας έκτης, σκότωσε γένεται φόλη την γη, έως ώρας ενάτης. Και τι ώρα τι ενάτη βόησε ο Ιησούς φωνή μεγάλη λέγον, Ελοή, Ελοή, δημά σαβακθανή, ο εστί με θερμινευόμενον, ο Θεός μου, ιστί με εγκατέλειπες, και την έστον μεριστικότον ακούσε τα σέλεγον, είδε, ηλίαν φωνή, δραμώντες εις και γεμίσες φόγκον όξους, περιθύστε καλά μου, επότιζεν αυτόν λέγον, άφετε είδομε ή έρχεται ηλίας καθελήν αυτόν, ο δε Ιησούς αφής φωνή μεγάλη εξέπνευσε. Και το καταπέτασμα του ναού εσχίστης δύο απάνω θενέως κάτω, ειδόντε ο κεντηρίων ο περαστικός εξεναντίας αυτού ότι ούτω κράτσας εξέπνευσεν είπε, αληθώς ο άνθρωπος ούτως Υιός ή Θεού. Ήσαν δε και γυναίκες από μακρόθων θεωρούσε, εν εσύ, μα και Μαρία η Μαγδαλήνη και η Μαρία του Ιακώβου του μικρού και ο Σιμήτυρ και Σαλόμι. Και ότε είναι την Γαλιλαία ακολούθουν αυτόν και δικόνουν αυτόν και άλλε πολλές οι αναβάσει αυτόν εις Ιεροσόλυμα.
Δόξα τη μακροθυμία σου Κύριε δόξα σοι.
The Lord God is blessed and blessed be the Lord day after day. May the God who saves lead us to our salvation. Holy God, Holy Mighty, Holy Immortal, have mercy on us. Holy God, Holy Mighty, Holy Immortal, have mercy on us. Holy God, Holy Mighty, Holy Immortal, have mercy on us. Glory to the Father, to the Son, and the Holy Spirit, both now and forever, in the ages and ages. Amen. O Holy Trinity, have mercy on us. Lord, pardon our sins, Master, forgive our transgressions. O Holy One, who visit and heal for me, is your name's sake. Lord, have mercy, Lord, have mercy, Lord, have mercy. Glory to the Father, to the Son, and the Holy Spirit, both now and forever, in the ages and ages. Amen. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, will be done on earth as in heaven. And give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. Lead us not to temptation, but deliver us from evil.
For yours is the kingdom and the power and the glory of the Father and the Son and the Holy Spirit, now and forever, and to the ages of ages.
Amen. Come, let us praise him who was crucified for us. For Mary beheld him on the wood and said, Even though you endure crucifixion, you are my Son and my God. Kirileison, 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 Kirileison. The one who at all times and every hour, both in heaven and on earth, is worshipped and glorified. Christ our God, long-suffering and plenteous in mercy and full of compassion, who loves the righteous and is merciful to sinners, calling all to salvation and the promise of the blessings to come. Accept our supplications in this present hour and direct our lives according to your commandments. Sanctify our souls, purify our bodies, set our minds aright, cleanse our thoughts, and deliver us from all affliction, evil, and distress. Surround us with your holy angels, that being guided and guarded by their interposition, we may attain the unity of the faith and the knowledge of your ineffable glory. For your blessed now and forever, to the ages of ages, amen. Lord have mercy, Lord have mercy, Lord have mercy. Glory to the Father, to the Son, and the Holy Spirit, both now and forever, to the ages of ages, amen. We're honored when the seraphim beyond compare more gloriously than the seraphim about corruption. You gave birth to God the Logos. We magnify you, the true Theotokos. In the name of the Lord, Father, give the blessing.
May God be merciful to us and bless us. May his face shine upon us and be merciful unto us. Δέσποτα Θεέ Πάτρε, Παντοκράτορ, Κύριε Μονογενές Ιησού Χριστέ και Άγιο Πνεύμα, μία Θεότης, μία δύναμη σε λέει των αμαρτωλών και εις επίστα σε κρύμαση, σώσον με τον ανάξιο δούλο σου την ευλογητό σου στους αιώνας των αιώνων. Αμήν.
Ενώ τις εθαρρύματα του στόματός μου, ό,τι αλότροι επανέστησαν επ' εμέ και κρατέοι εζήτησαν την ψυχή μου, και ου προέφεντο των Θεών ενώπιον αυτών, ιδού γάρ ο Θεός βοηθήνει, και ο Κύριος αντιλήθω της ψυχής μου, αποστρέψει τα κακά της εχθρής μου, και διαλυθία σου εξολόθρευσον αυτούς, εκουσίως πίσωση, εξομολογήσω με το ονόματι σου, Κύριε, ότι αγαθών, ότι εκ πάσης λήψεως ερήσομαι και εν της εχθρής μου επίδεν ο οφθαλμός μου.
Deliver me, O Lord, from evil men, preserve me from violent men. They make their tongue sharp as those of serpents, the venom of asps is under their lips. Save me, O Lord, from the hands of the wicked, preserve me from violent men, who plan to trip up my feet, the proud who have hidden a trap for me. They have spread cords for a net, by the wayside they have laid snares for me. I say to the Lord, you are my God. Hearken, O Lord, to my voice in supplication. O God, my Lord, my strength and my salvation, you are my helmet in the day of battle. Grant not, O Lord, the desires of the wicked, further not their plans. Those who surround me lift up their heads. May the mischief which they threaten overwhelm them. May he rain burning coals upon them. May he cast them into the depths never to rise. A man of wicked tongue shall not abide in the land. Evil shall abruptly entrap the violent man. I know that the Lord renders justice to the afflicted, judgment to the poor. Surely the just shall give thanks to your name, the upright shall dwell in your presence.
Ο κατοικών εν βοηθεί επιψίστου εν σκέπη του Θεού του ουρανού αυλισθήσεται. Ερήτω Κυρίω αντιλήπτορ μου ή και καταφυγή μου ο Θεός μου. Και ελπίω επ' αυτόν ότι αυτός ρίσεται σε εκπαγιδοσπυρευτών και απολόγου ταραπόδους. Εν της μεταφρένης αυτού επισκιάσισι και υπό του τα στέργας αυτού ελπίης. Όπλο κυκλώσισε η αληθεία αυτού που φοβηθήσει από φόβου νυχτερινού, από βέλους πετωμένου ημέρας, από πράγματος εν σκότη διαπορευωμένου, από συμπτώματος και δαιμονίου μεσημβρινού, πεσίτε εκ του κρήτου σου χιλιάς και μυριάς εκ δεξιών σου, προσέδε ούκου η γη, πλην της οφθαλμής σου. Κατανοήσεις και ανταπόδοση μαμαρτωλών όψιο της ή Κύριε ελπής μου, στον ύψιτον έθου καταφυγήν σου, ού προσελεύσετε προς εκακά και μάστιξ ούτε γύε το σκηνώματί σου, ότι της αγγέλης αυτού εντελείται περί σου, του διαφυλάξεσαι εν πάσες θεσοδίσου. Επιχειρών αρούσισε μήποτε προσκόψεις προσλίδου των πόδα σου, επιασπίδα και βασιλίσκον επιβύση και καταπατήσεις λέοντα και δράκοντα ότι επεμέγυθησε και ρίσω με αυτόν, σκεπάσω αυτόν ότι έγνω το όνομά μου και κράξετε προς με και υπάκουσό με αυτού, μετά αυτού η μη εν κλείψη, εξελούμε αυτόν και δοξάζω αυτόν, μακρότητα ημερών εμπλήσω αυτόν και δείξω αυτό το σωτήριό μου, δόξα Πατρί και Υιό και Υιό Πνεύματι, και νυν και αι και σε αιώνες των αιώνων. Αμήν. Αλληλούια, 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 δόξα σε ο Θεός. Κύριε Λέησον, Κύριε Λέησον, Κύριε Λέησον. Δόξα Πατρί και Υιό και Υιό Πνεύματι, και νυν και αι σε αιώνες των αιώνων. Αμήν.
Σωτηρία ενεργάσον μέσω της γης Χριστέ ο Θεός επί Σταυρού, τα σαχράντο σου χείρας εξέτοιμες, επισυνάγων πάντα τα έθνη κράζοντα Κύριε δόξαση. Now and forever and to the ages of ages. Amen.
Having no boldness for the multitude of our sins, O Virgin Theotokos, implore him who was born of you. For the prayer of our mother avails much in the gaining of the strength of the favor for the Master. Do not overlook the entreaties of our sinners, O pure one, for he who condescended to suffer for us is merciful and is able to save.
Father,
The reading is from the prophecy of Isaiah.
Wisdom, let us be attentive.
Behold, my servant shall understand. He shall be exalted and extolled, and shall be exceeding high. As many have been astonished at you, so shall his visage be inglorious among men, and his form among the sons of men. He shall sprinkle many nations, kings shall shut their mouths at him, for they to whom it was not told of him have seen, and they have heard not, have beheld. Who believes our report, and to whom is the arm of the Lord revealed? And he shall grow up as a tender plant before him, and as a root out of a thirsty ground. There is no beauty in him, nor comeliness, and we have seen in him, and there was no sight in us, that we should be desirous of him. Despised and the most abjected man, a man of sorrows and acquainted with infirmity, and his look was it more hidden and despised, whereupon we esteemed him not. Surely he has borne our infirmities and carried our sorrows, and we have thought him as it were a leper, and as one struck by God and afflicted. But he was wounded for our iniquities, he was bruised for our sins. The chastisement of our peace was upon him, and by his bruises we are healed. All we like sheep have gone astray, every one has turned aside into his own way, and the Lord has laid him the iniquity of us all. He was offered because it was his own will, and he opened not his mouth. He shall be led as a sheep to the slaughter, and shall be dumb as a lamb before his shearer, and he shall not open his mouth. He was taken away from distress and from judgment. Who shall declare his generation? Because he is cut off out of the land of the living. For the wickedness of my people have I struck him, and he shall give the ungodly for his burial, and the rich for his death. Because he has done no iniquity, neither was there deceit in his mouth. And the Lord was pleased to bruise him in infirmity. If he shall lay down his life for sin, he shall see a long-lived seed, and the will of the Lord shall be prosperous in his hand. Because his soul has labored, he shall see and be filled. By his knowledge shall this my just servant justify many, and he shall bear their iniquities. Therefore will I distribute to him very many, and he shall divide the spoils of the strong, because he has delivered his soul unto death, and was reputed with the wicked. And he has borne the sins of many, and has prayed for the transgressors. Give praise, O better barren, that beareth not. Sing forth praise, and make a joyful noise, that you did not travail with child. For many are the children of the desolate, more than her that has a husband, saith the Lord.
Προς Εβραίους επιστολής Παύλου το ανάγνωσμα.
Πρόσχομεν Σοφία, πρόσχομεν.
Αδελφοί ο αγιάζων και αγιαζόμενοι εξ ενός πάντες, δίνε διένου και πεσκύνεται αδελφούς απ' τους καλήν λέγον. Απαγγελώ το όνομά σου της αδελφής μου, εν μέσω εκκλησίας ημίσωσε και πάλι. Εγώ έσομαι με πειθός επ' αυτό και πάλι. Ιδού εγώ και τα παιδεία, αν διέδωκεν ο Θεός. Επίουν τα παιδεία και κοινώνει και σαρκός και αίματος. Και αυτός παραπλησίως μετέσχεται των αυτών. Είναι αδία του θανάτου καταργήσει το κράτος έχοντα του θανάτου. Του τέσχει των διάβολων και απαλλάξει τούτους όσοι φόβο θανάτου, διαπαντός τους είναι ένοχης αντουλίας, που γάβει που αγγέλων επιλαμβάνεται, αλλά σπέρματος Αβραάμ επιλαμβάνεται, όθεν όφιλε κατά πάντα της αδελφής ομοιωθήνε, είναι ελεήμων γέννητε και πιστός αγγιερές, τας προς τον Θεόν, εις το ελέπι λάσκεστε τας αμαρτίας του λαού, ο ενώγα πέπονθεν αυτό πειραστής. Δύνατε της πειραζομένης βοήθησε.
Ήρεσή τον εγνώσκοντη.
Αλληλούια, αλληλούια, αλληλούια.
Σοφία ορθή, ακούσουμε το Ευαγγελίο, ειρήνη πάση. The reading is from the Holy Gospel according to St. Luke. Let us be attentive. At that time there were also two others, criminals, led with him to be put to death. And when they came to the place called Calvary, they were crucified with him, and the criminals, one on the right hand and the other on the left. Then Jesus said, Father, forgive them, for they do not know what they do. And they divided his garments among them and cast lots. And the people stood looking on, but even the rulers with them sneered, saying, He saved others, let him save himself, if he is the Christ, the chosen of God. The soldiers also mocked him, coming and offering him vinegar, and saying, If you are the king of the Jews, save yourself. And an inscription was written over him, in letters of Greek, Latin, and Hebrew, This is the king of the Jews. Then one of the criminals who were hanged blasphemed him, saying, If you are the Christ, save yourself and us. But the other, answering, rebuked him, saying, Do you not even fear God, seeing you are under the same condemnation? And we indeed justly, for we receive the due reward of our deeds, but this man has done nothing wrong. Then he said to Jesus, Lord, remember me when you come into your kingdom. And Jesus said to him, Assuredly I say to you, today you will be with me in paradise. Now it was about the sixth hour, and there was darkness over all the earth until the ninth hour. Then the sun was darkened, and the veil of the temple was torn in two. And when Jesus had cried out with a loud voice, he said, Father, into your hands I commit my spirit. Having said this, he breathed his last. So when the centurion saw what had happened, he glorified God, saying, Certainly this was a righteous man. And the whole crowd who came together to that sight, seeing what had been done, beat their breasts and returned. But all his acquaintances and the women who followed him from Galilee stood at a distance, watching this thing.
Δόξα τη μακροθυμία σου, Κύριε, δόξα σοι.
Swiftly let your tender mercies come upon us, O Lord, for we are greatly impoverished. Help us, O God, our Savior, for the glory of your name. Lord, deliver us and forgive our sins for your name's sake. Holy God, Holy Mighty, Holy Immortal, have mercy on us. Holy God, Holy Mighty, Holy Immortal, have mercy on us. Holy God, Holy Mighty, Holy Immortal, have mercy on us. Glory to the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit, both now and forever, and peace be to you. Amen. O Holy Trinity, have mercy on us. Lord, pardon our sins. Master, forgive our transgressions. O Holy One, visit and hear from us for your name's sake. Lord, have mercy, Lord, have mercy, Lord, have mercy. Glory to the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit, now and forever, and peace be to you. Amen. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as in heaven. And give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. Lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil.
Yours is the kingdom and the power and the glory of the Father and the Son and the Holy Spirit, now and forever to the ages of ages.
Τον διημάς σταυρωθέντα δεύτε πάντες υμνήσομεν αυτόν γαρκατίδε Μαρία επί του ξύλου και έλεγεν, ή και σταυρών υπομένης, σύ υπάρχεις ο Υιός και Θεός μου.
Kyrie eleison. The one who at all times and at every hour, both in heaven and on earth, are worshipped and glorified. O Christ our God, through long-suffering, plenteous in mercy, and full of compassion, who loves the righteous and is merciful to sinners, calling all to salvation and the promise of the blessings to come. Accept our supplications in this present hour, and direct our lives according to your commandments. Sanctify our souls, purify our bodies, set aright our minds, and cleanse our thoughts, and deliver us from all affliction, evil, and distress. Surround us with your holy angels, that being guided and guarded by their interposition, we may attain the unity of faith with the full knowledge of our unapproachable glory. For your blessed, now and forever, to the ages of ages. Amen. Kyrie eleison. Glory to the Father, to the Son, and the Holy Spirit, both now and forever, to the ages of ages. Amen. More honorable than the cherubim beyond compare, more glorious than the seraphim. Without corruption, you gave birth to God the Logos. We magnify you, the true Theotokos. In the name of the Lord, Father, give the blessing.
O God and Lord of hosts, author of all creation, who out of the depths of your ineffable mercy sent down your only begotten Son, our Lord Jesus Christ, for the salvation of the world, and by his precious cross tore up the record of our sins, and thereby triumphed over the principles and powers of darkness. Accept also, loving Lord, the fervent thanksgiving prayers of us sinners, Deliver us from any evil deed and dark transgression, and from all visible and invisible enemies who seek to do us harm. Transfix our bodies in the fear of you, and incline not our hearts to evil words or thoughts, but pierce our souls with desire for you, that always looking out to you, we may be guided by your light, and beholding you the ineffable and everlasting light, we may offer ourselves in praise and thanksgiving to the Father who has no beginning, together with your only begotten Son, your Holy God and life-giving Spirit, now and forever, to the ages of ages.
Εξέλιξον οι οφθαλμοί μου και του ελπίζει με επί των Θεών. Επιφύτησαν οι πεσαστρίχε τη κεφαλή μου, οι μισούντε με δωρεάν. Εκρατεώθησαν οι εχθροί μου, οι εκδιωκόμουντε με αδίκω. Αού ύρπαξον, τότε απέτεινον ο Θεό η έγνο στην αθροσύνη μου και η επιμελίε μου από σου ούκ απεκρίβησαν μη αισθηθήσαν επ' εμέ υπομένοντες, Κύριε, Κύριε των δυνάμεων ημιδέν, εντραπήσαν επ' εμέ εισηγούντες, ο Θεός του Ισραήλ, ότι ένεκα σου υπέντηκα, ονειμισμόν εκάλυψαν εντροπή το πρόσωπό μου, αλληλοτριωμένος εγεννήθην της αδελφής μου και ξένος της ίης της μητρός μου, ότι ο ζήλος του οίκου σου κατέφαγε με, και οι ονειδίζουν των ονειδιζόντων σε επέτρωσαν επ' εμέ και συνεκάλυψα την νηστεία την ψυχή μου και γεννήθη εις ονειδισμού σε μη και εφέμην το έντοιμά μου σάκον και γενόμην αυτή τη παραβολή κατ' εμού ειδωλέσκουν οι καθήμενοι εν πύλες και εις εμέ έψαλον οι πίνονται εσκήνων. Εγώ δε την προσευχή μου προσέχει Κύριε και καιρός ευδοκίας, ο Θεός δεν το πλήθη του ελέου σου, υπάκουσον μου εν αληθεία της σωτηρίας σου, σώσον με από πυλού, ή να μη εμπάγω ευπιστήν εκ των μισούντων με και εκ των βαθέων των υδάτων, μη με καταπονησάντο καταιγής ύδατος μη δε καταπιέτο, με βυθός μη δε συσχέτω επεμέ, φρέα το στόμα του γιαυτού, σάξον Κύριε, ότι Χριστόν το έλεος σου κατά το πλήθος των εκτιρμών σου, επίβλεψον επ' εμέ, μη αποστρέψεις το πρόσωπό σου από τους παιδός σου, ότι θλίβω με ταχύ υπάκουσον μου, πρόσθεσε στη ψυχή μου και λύτρωσε απ' την ένεκα των εχθρών μου ρίσε με, σιγά γινώσκης των ονειδισμών μου και την αισχή μου και την εντροπή μου. Εναντίον σου πάντες οι θλιβώντες με ονειδισμόν προσεδόντισαν η ψυχή μου και ταλαιπωρία και υπέμενα συλληπούμενον και ούχ υπήρξε και παρακαλούντας και ούχ έβλον και έδωκαν εις το γλώμα μου φωλή και εις την δίψα μου επότισα με όξος. Γεννηθεί το η τράπεζα αυτών ενώπιον αυτών εις παγίδα και εις ανταπόδοση και εις σκάνδαλο. Σκοτιστήτωσαν οι ευφθαλμοί αυτών του μη βλέπει και των όντων αυτών διαπαντός σύγκαψον. Έκαιον επ' αυτού την οργή σου και ο θυμός της οργής σου καταλάβει αυτούς. Γεννηθεί το η έπαυλης αυτών ηρημόμενη και εν τη σκηνόμαση αυτών μη έστω ο κατοικών. Ότι ον σοι επάτεξας αυτής κατεδίωξαν και επί το άλγος των τραυμάτων μου προσέθηκαν, πρόσθες ανομίαν επί διανομία αυτών και μη εισελεύθω τόσα εν δικαιοσύνη σου. Εξαλειφθήτωσαν εκ βίβλου ζώντων και μεταδικαίων μη γραφήτωσαν, το φως και αλγών ημί. Εγώ η σωτηρία ο Θεός σαν τη λατήτων μου, ενέσω το όνομα του Θεού μου με το δις μεγαλύνω αυτό εν ένεση και αρέσει το Θεό υπερμόσχο νέων πέρατα εκθέ.
φέροντα και οπλάς. Ιδέατωσαν φτωχοί και εφρανθήτουσαν, εξυπτήσατε τον Θεόν και ζήσετε η ψυχή ημών, ότι σήκουσε το φαινίτον ο Κύριος και τους πεπαιδημένους αυτού εουκ εξεδόνωσε. Ενεσάτουσαν αυτόν οι ουρανοί και η γη, θάλασσα και πάντα τα έρχοντα εν αυτή, ότι ο Θεός σώζει τον κυνσιών και οικοδομηθήσονται επόλεις της Ιουδαίας και κατοικήσουσιν εκεί και κληρονομήσουσιν αυτήν και το σφέρμα των δούλων σου καθέξουσιν αυτήν και οι αγαπώντες το όνομά σου κατασκηνώσουσιν αυτήν.
O God, rescue me, or O Lord, make haste to help me. Let them be put to shame and confounded who seek my life. Let them be turned back and dispersed who desire my ruin. Let them retire in their shame and who say to me, Aha, aha. But may all who seek you exult and be glad in them. And may those who love your salvation say ever, God be glorified. But I am afflicted and poor. O God, hasten to me. You are my help and my deliverer. O Lord, my help, hold me not back.
Father, on your ear, O Lord, hear me, for I am poor and needy. Preserve my life, for I am holy, for you are my God and Savior, serving me, trust in you. Be merciful to me, O Lord, for I cry to you all day long. Rejoice, the soul of your servant, for to you, O Lord, I lift up my soul. For you, O Lord, are good and ready to forgive, and abundant in mercy to all those who call upon you. Give ear, O Lord, to my prayer and attend to the voice of my supplications. In the day when in the day of my trouble, when I call upon you, for you will answer me. Among the gods there is none like you, O Lord, nor are there any that works like your works. All nations whom you have made shall come and worship before you, O Lord, and shall glorify your name. For you are great and do wondrous things. You alone are God. Teach me your way, O Lord, and I will walk in your truth. Unite my heart to fear your name, and I will praise you, O Lord, my God, with all my heart, and I will glorify your name forevermore. For great is your mercy toward me, and you have delivered my soul from the depths of Sheol. O God, the proud have risen against me, and a mob of violent men have sought my life, and have not set you before them. But you, O Lord, are God, full of compassion and gracious and long-suffering and abundant in mercy and truth. O turn to me and have mercy on me. Give your strength to your servant and save me, and save the son of your maidservant. Show me a sign for good that those who hate me may see it and be ashamed, because you, Lord, have helped me and comforted me. Glory to the Father, to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, now and forever, to the age of ages. Amen. Alleluia, alleluia, alleluia. Glory to our God. Lord, have mercy, Lord, have mercy, Lord, have mercy. Glory to the Father, to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit. When the thief beheld the author of life hanging on the cross, he said, If he who is crucified with us was not God incarnate, the sun would not have hidden its rays, neither would the earth have quaked with trembling. But all forbearing, Lord, remember me in your kingdom.
Δείξον την φιλανθρωπία σου, ελεήμων, δέξε την τεκούσαν σε θεοτόκων, πρεσβεύουσαν υπερημών και σώσον σωτηρημών λαών απεμπνωσμένων.
Όμως την καθηγή των ουρανών και γης πίτη, επισταυρού κρεμάμενων,
Peace. Oh.
bridegroom of the church. Let us be attentive.
The Lord made it known to me, and I knew that you showed me their evil deeds. But I was like a gentle lamb led to the slaughter. I did not know it was against me that they devised evil schemes, saying, let us destroy the tree with its fruit and cut him off from the land of the living, that his name be remembered no more. But O Lord of hosts, who judges righteously, who tries the heart and the mind, let me see your vengeance upon them. For to you I have committed my cause. Therefore, thus says the Lord concerning the man of Anathoth, who seek your life and say, do not prophesy in the name of the Lord, or you will die by our hand. Therefore, thus says the Lord of hosts, behold, I will punish them. The young men shall die by their sword. The sons and daughters shall die by famine, and none of them shall be left. For I will bring evil on the man of Anathoth, the year of their punishment. You indeed, O Lord, are just. When I complain to you, yet I would plead my case before you. Why does the way of the wicked prosper? Why do all who are treacherous thrive? You planted them, and they take root, and they go forth and bring forth fruit. You are near in their mouth and far from their heart. But you, O Lord, know me. You see me and try my heart toward you. Pull them out like sheep for the slaughter, and set them apart for the day of slaughter. How long will the land mourn and the grass of envy wither, every field wither? For the wickedness of those who dwell in it, the beasts and the birds are swept away, because men said, he will not see our latter end. Go assemble the wild beasts and bring them to devour, and many shepherds have destroyed my vineyard, and they have trampled down my portion. They have made my pleasant portion a desolate wilderness, and they have made it a desolation. Desolate it mourns me. The whole land is desolate, but no man lays it to heart. Thus says the Lord concerning all my evil neighbors who touch the heritage I have given my people Israel to inherit. Behold, I will pluck them out from their land, and I will pluck up the house of Judah from among them. And after I have plucked them up, I will again have compassion on them, and I will bring them again, each to his heritage and to his land.
Πρόσκομεν, Σοφία, πρόσκομεν.
Αδελφοί, έχοντας παρησία εις την είσοδο των Αγίων, εν το αίματι Ιησού, ειν ανακαίνησεν ημίν, οδόν πρόσφατον και ζώσαν, διά του καταπετάσματος και ιερέα μέγα επί των οίκων του Θεού, προσερχόμεθα με τα αληθινής καρδίας εν πληροφορία πίστεως, εραντισμένη τας καρδίας από συνειδήσεως πονηράς και λελουμένη το σώμα είδατι καθαρό, κατέχομαι την ομολογία της ελπίδος ακλινή και κατανοώ με αλλήλους εις παροξισμών αγάπης και καλών έργων οι εγκαταλείποντες την επισυναγωγή με αυτόν, καθώς έθος εσύ, αλλά παρακαλούντες και προσού το μάλλον όσα βλέπονται εκείζουσαν την ημέρα. Εκουσίως γάρα αμαρτανόντων ημών μετατολαβή την επίγνωση της αληθείας, που και την περί αμαρτιών απολύπεται θυσία, φοβεράδε της εκδοχή κρίσεως και πυρός ύλος εστί μέλλοντος του υπεναντίους. Αφετήσας της νόμων Μωσέως, χωρίς ηθυμών, επειδή συνήθρισή μάρτησιν αποδμήστη, πόσο ο χείρονος αξιοθήσεται τιμωρίας ως τον Υιόν του Θεού, καταπατήσας και το αίμα της Διαθήκης κοινών ηγησάμενος, ενώ αγιαστή και το πνεύμα της χάριστος ενευρύσας, είδω μεγά τον εικόνα, ημί η κρίτηση σε εγώ να αποδώσω, λέγει Κύριος, και πάλι Κύριος κρίνει το λαό αυτού. Φοβερό το έπεσι, ισχύρας Θεού ζωώντο.
Ειρήνηση των αγκοινώσκων,
Αλληλούια, Αλληλούια, Αλληλούια.
Σοφία ορθή, ακούσαμε το Άγιο Ευαγγελίου, ειρήνη πόση. Εκ του κατά Ιωάννη, Άγιο Ευαγγελίου, τον άγνωσμα πρόσφωνα.
Δόξα σοι, Κύριε, δόξα
σοι. Καιρό εκείνο τε σταύρωσαν τον Ιησούν, έλαβαν τα ημάτια αυτού και επίσαν τέσσερα μέρη, εκάστασταν διότι μέρος και τον χιτώνα, είναι ο χιτών άραφος. Εκ των άνωθεν υφαντός διόλου, ύπονουν προς αλλήλους μη σκίσομεν αυτόν, αλλά λάχομεν περί αυτού τίνος έστε, είναι η γραφή πληρωθή λέγουσα, διεμερίσα το μου τα ημάτια μου εαυτής, και επί των ηματισμών έβαλον πλήρων, ημέν ούν στρατιώτε ταύτα επίσαν, ιστίκησαν δε παρά το σταυρό του Ιησού η μητήρα αυτού και αδέλφη της μητρός αυτού, Μαρία και ο Κλοπά και Μαρία Μαγδαληνή, Ιησούς ενηγών τη μητέρα και το μαθητή παρεστώτων η γάπα, λέγει Δημήτρη αυτού γίνε, είδε ο Υιός σου, λέει τα λέγει το μαθητή του η μήνη σου, και από εκείνης της ώρας έλαβε να αυτήν ο μαθητής εις τα ίδια, μετά του το ειδός ο Ιησούς ότι πάντα είναι τετέλεστε, ή να τελειωθεί η γραφή λέγει, διψώ, σκεύωσου ρε και δόξους μαστών, είδε πλήσαντε σπόγον όξος και ισόγω, περιθέντες προσύνεγαν αυτού το στόμα. Ότι ουν έλαβε τόξος ο Ιησούς είπε, τετέλεστε, και κλείνα στην κεφαλή, παρέδω και το πνεύμα. Ιούν Ιουδαίοι, ή να μην μείνει επί του Σταύρου τα σώματα το Σαββάτο επί Παρασκευή, είναι γαρ μεγάλη μέρα εκείνη του Σαββάτου, η ρώτησαν τον Πιλάτο για να καταγώσει αυτό τα σκέλη και αρθώσει. Ήλθαν ουν οι στρατιώτε και του μετρό του κατέαξαν τα σκέλη και του άλλου του στο σταυροθέντο αυτό. Επειδή τον Ιησούν ελθόντα ω είδων αυτών ήδη τα εθνικότα που κατέαξαν αυτό τα σκέλη. Αλλά στο στρατιωτών όχι αυτού την πλευρά ένοιξε και ευθέω εξήθε αίμα και είδων και ορακό με μαρτύρηκε. Και αληθινή αυτό στην μαρτυρία, κακοίνος είδεν ότι αληθή λέγει να και εμείς πιστεύσιτε. Εγένε τον γαρτά αυτά είναι η γραφή πληρωθεί. Ωστούν που συντριβήσετε αυτού και πάλι εντέρα γραφή λέγει όψοντε ισόν εξεκέλισον.
Take us not out of the recovery for your holy name's sake, and destroy not your covenant. Take not your mercies from us for the sake of Abraham, who will keep you, and for the sake of your servant Israel, your Holy One. O Holy God, Holy Mighty, Holy Immortal, have mercy on us. Holy God, Holy Mighty, Holy Immortal, have mercy on us. Holy God, Holy Immortal, Holy Mighty, Holy Immortal, have mercy on us. Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, now and ever, and unto the ages of ages. Amen. Most Holy Trinity, have mercy on us. O Lord, pardon our sins. O Master, forgive our iniquities. O Holy One, visit and heal our infirmities for thy name's sake. Lord, have mercy, Lord, have mercy, Lord, have mercy. Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, now and ever, and unto the ages of ages. Amen. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen.
For yours is the kingdom, the power, and the glory of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit, now and forever, and to the ages of ages.
Amen. To the master of the end, and the father, submission, and afton, largatide Maria, et tu xilu, kelligen, ike stavroni, pomeni, si, parkis, o Ιος, και Θεός μου.
Κυριλέσον, 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 κυριλέσον. The one who at all times and every hour, both in heaven and on earth, is worshipped and glorified. O Christ our God, long-suffering, plenteous in mercy and full of compassion, who loves the righteous and is merciful to the sinners, calling out to salvation and the promise of the blessings to come. Accept our supplication in the present hour and direct our lives according to your commandments. Sanctify our souls, purify our bodies, set our minds aright, cleanse our thoughts and deliver us from all affliction, evil, and distress. Surround us with holy angels that being guided and guarded by their interposition, may attain the unity of the faith with the full knowledge of our approachable glory. For your blessed now and forever to the age of ages. Amen. Lord have mercy, Lord have mercy, Lord have mercy. Glory to the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit, both now and forever and to the ages of ages. Amen. More honorable than the cherubim, beyond compare more glorious than the seraphim. Without corruption, you give birth to God the Logos, to magnify you the truth of the Logos. In the name of the Lord, Father, give the blessing.
May God be merciful to us and bless us. Make his face shine upon us and be merciful unto us. Lord Jesus Christ, our God, forbearing with our faults, and having brought us even to this present hour, in which hanging on the life-giving cross, you prepared the way for the grateful thief to enter paradise, and by death destroy death, have mercy on us, your sinful and unworthy servants. For we have sinned and have transgressed, and were not worthy to lift up our eyes and look toward the heights of heaven. For we have departed from the path of your righteousness and have followed the desires of our own hearts. But we implore you in your infinite goodness, spare us, O Lord, according to the multitude of your mercies, and save us for the sake of your holy name. For your days have been wasted, consumed in vanity. Rest us from the hand of the adversary. Forgive us our sins and mortify our carnal thoughts. The casting off the old man, we may be clothed with the new, and so live for you, our Master and Guardian, and thus following your ordinances, we may attain to eternal rest in the abode of all those who rejoice, for you are in verity the true joy and exaltation of those who love you, Christ our God. And to you we ascribe glory, together with the Father, who is without beginning, the Holy Ghost, and life-giving Spirit, now and forever, and to the ages of ages.
Amen.
Blessed are those that hunger and thirst after righteousness, for they shall be filled. Blessed are the merciful, for they shall obtain mercy. Blessed are the pure in heart, for they shall see God. Blessed are the peacemakers, for they shall be called the children of God. Blessed are those that are persecuted for righteousness' sake, for theirs is the kingdom of heaven. Blessed are you when men revile you and persecute you, and say all manners of evil against you falsely, for my sake. Rejoice and be exceedingly glad, for great is your reward in heaven.
Χωρός ο ουράνιος υμνήσε και λέγει Άγιος, Άγιος, Άγιος Κύριος Σαββαώτ πλήρης ουρανός και γη της δόξης Σου. The rank of the holy angels and archangels with all the heavenly powers praises You saying, Holy, Holy, Holy Lord of Sabbath, heaven and earth are full of Your glory. I believe. I believe.
I believe one God, Father the Almighty, creator of heaven and earth and all things visible and invisible. and the one Lord Jesus Christ, your only begotten Son of God, begotten of the Father before all ages, light of light, true God, begotten, not created, of one essence with the Father, through whom all things were made. For us when in our salvation he came down from heaven, was incarnate by the Holy Spirit and the Virgin Mary, and became man. He was crucified for us under Pontius Pilate, and suffered and was buried. And he rose on the third day according to the Scriptures. He ascended into heaven and is seated at the right hand of the Father. He will come again with glory to judge the living and the dead. His kingdom shall have no end. And in the Holy Spirit, the Lord, the giver of life, who proceeds from the Father, who together with the Father and Son is worshipped and glorified, who spoke through the prophets. And one, holy Catholic, apostolic church, I acknowledge one baptism for the forgiveness of sins. Look for the resurrection of the dead and life day to come. Amen.
Αν εσά συγχώρησον ο Θεός τα παραπτώματα ημών τα εκούσια και τα ακούσια τα ενέργα και λόγα τα γνώση και αγνία τα νύχτη και ημέρα τα κατανοούν και διάνοιαν και πάντα ημών συγχώρησον ως αγαθός και φιλάνθρωπος pardon, remit and forgive, O Lord, our intentional and unintentional faults by word or deed, willingly or unwittingly, those by night and those by day, those of the mind and those of the senses and forgive us all, for you are good and loving God. Pater ημών. For yours is the kingdom and the power and the glory of the Father and the Son and Holy Spirit, now and forever, and to the ages of ages.
Amen. Come, let us praise him who was crucified for us. For him, Mary beheld on the tree and said, even though you suffer crucifixion, you are you, my Son and my God. Lord, have mercy, Lord, have mercy, Lord, have mercy. May the name of the Lord be blessed from this time forth and forevermore.
Ήτ' όνομα Κυρίου ευλογημένον από τον νυν και έως του αιώνος.
May the name of the Lord be blessed from this time forth and forevermore. I will bless the Lord at all times. His praise shall continuously be in my lips. My mouth shall make its boast of the Lord, and the humble shall hear of it and be glad. O magnify the Lord with me. Let us exalt his name together. I sought the Lord, and he heard me and delivered me from all my fears. They looked to me and were radiant, and their faces were not ashamed. The poor man cried out, and the Lord heard him and saved him from his troubles. The angel of the Lord encamps all around those who fear him and delivers them. O taste and see that the Lord is good. Blessed is the man who trusts in him. O fear the Lord, you his saints. There is no want to those who fear him. The young lions lack and suffer hunger, but those who seek the Lord shall not lack any good thing. Come, you children, listen to me. I will teach you the fear of the Lord. Who is the man who desires life and loves many days that he may see good? Keep your tongue from evil and your lips from speaking deceit. Depart from evil and do good. Seek peace and pursue it. The eyes of the Lord are on the righteous, and the ear and his ears are open to their cry. The face of the Lord is against those who do evil, to cut off the remembrance of them from the earth. The righteous cry out, and the Lord hears and delivers them from all their troubles. The Lord is near to those who have a broken heart and saves such as have a contrite spirit. Many are the afflictions of the righteous, but the Lord delivers him out of all of them. He guards all the bones. Not one of them is broken. Evil shall slay the wicked, and those who hate the righteous shall be condemned. The Lord redeems the soul of his servants, and none of those who trust in him shall be condemned.
Δόξα σοι ο Θεός ευπισημών, Κύριε δόξα σοι, πλέασε Κύριε δόξα σοι. Ο αιμπτισμούς και μάσπιδας και ραπίσματα και κολαφισμούς υποστάς δήμων σωτηρία Χριστός ο αληθινός των Σιμών. Τες πρεσβείες πέναχράμαντο και πέναμαμαγιές αυτομικρός δυνάμφημοι και ζωπιού σταυρού, διχάρκιζα το οκτάφο. Προστασίες του μήνε Πορανίου, θύλου ενώμενα σωμάτων, και εσείς του μήνε δόξου προφήτη προδρόμου, και ευαπιστού Ιωάννη, τον Αγίου δόξων και πανεφημένο Αποστόλων, τον Αγίου δόξων και καλήν οίκο ημαρτύρων. Του Αγίου Μεγαλομάτερος Δημήτρη του Μυροβλή, του Μαρκέλη, Ιω Πολίτηδος Νίκονος του Μετανοήτη, του Αγίου Μάρτυρος του Ελευθερίου, του Συνικηφόρου του Λεπρού, του Αγίου, τον Αγίου και Δικαίου Θεματώνη Νίκη και Άνη, του Αγίου Ιακώβου Αποστόλου Δονάτου, του Σκοπαργυρίς Νεομάρτυρος, ότι θεία μνήμη επιτελούμε και πάντως των Αγίων, ελεήσει και σώσει μας αγαθός φιλάνθρωπος και ελεήμων Θεός. Διευκόν των Αγίων Πατέρων ημών, Κύριε Ιησού Χριστέ ο Θεός ελέησον και σώσον ημών. Ο Θεός με ευλογεί και να αγιάζει πάντα σε εμάς. Η αποκαθήλωση στις 3.30, η αποκαθήλωση Vespers at 3.30, and of course the Epitaphios and the Lamentations, ο Επιτάφιος Θρήνος στις 7.30, at 7.30, the one service is after the other. May God bless you all και να έχουμε καλή και ευλογημένη Ανάσταση του Κυρίου και Πάσχα.